Hello everyone, today ASCAP 5 shows you how to activate a BIG-IP license using the command line. When you log in, your working directory is configured by default, so you don't need to use full paths. First, to make a backup of your existing BIG-IP license file, enter cp bigip.license bigip.license.articleid. In this view, you can see the system made a backup file. Next, to empty the existing file, enter greater than bigip.license. Next, to get the product dossier, enter get dossier-b and your registration key. The system displays the dossier. Select and copy the product dossier. Do not copy the command prompt. Go to the Activate F5 product page. Paste the product dossier you copied and then select Next. The product license displays. Select and copy the entire license, ending your selection at the last character. Return to the command line. To open the file for editing, enter vi bigip.license. If you are licensing for the first time, the system creates a new file. Otherwise, you are editing the existing licensee file that is empty. To open insert mode, enter I, and then paste the product license. To save and close the file, enter :wq. The system goes offline when you use the reload license command. F5 recommends that you perform this procedure on the standby device if applicable. To reload the license on the BIG-IP system, enter reload LIC. The system daemons restart because of the relicensing. During this process, the BIG-IP system goes offline and briefly interrupts traffic processing. To verify the license loads, you can watch the var log LTM file by entering tail-f var log LTM. Remember to select Ctrl-C when you want to stop following the log. After the system is active, you can confirm that you loaded the license by entering grep initialization var log LTM. The system confirms it initialized the configuration. You can view the license by entering tmsh show sys license. Under active modules, you can see the module. That's it. If you have installation, maintenance, troubleshooting, or general questions about F5 products, leave us a comment or send us an email.